intersection of the 5 and the 91 freeway. One thing we have been noticing, again, it's a very slow pursuit followed by numerous highway patrol vehicles, but because of the intensity, it seems like people have to know what's going on.
Get an ass down.